Well, I have just the book for you.
I bet you didn't see that coming.
Have you read your Bible lately? There are some spooky stories in there.
And we want to share them with you.
Join us for the last 2 weeks of October as we tell some spooky Bible stories. And let me tell you, they're spooky. See you then.